Jones with a right shot. He scores! Seth Jones, his first goal as a Blackhawk.
Donovan tapped in. They score!
In my history of hockey, when I was a young player in Dallas, I did an appearance for the Mavs, and Mike Modano was there. So me and Mike started talking, and I told him, I said, I'm gonna come to a hockey game. I've never been, you know, he started talking about it. People are like jumping on and off the ice. A guy gets hit in the nose with the puck. Blood goes everywhere. He skates off, the game's going. I'm like, there's blood on the ice. They're still playing. And I just kind of just really became a star fan. And from there, I got traded here. And my kids converted, and they became Avs fans.
There's a hype around the Avalanche in the city, and all the kids wanted to play in school. You know, they had a heck of a team, you know, Patrick Waugh and Ray Bourque and Sakic. So it was just always fun to go and watch them, and we decided to try it out, me, Caleb, and my older brother as well.
The year I played for the Nuggets, I came in there one day, and Joe was in there lifting. And I knew Joe Sakic because, you know, I'm a hockey fan.
I still remember you coming up to me and said, Joe, like, my boys, they don't want to play basketball, they want to play hockey. So we had a laugh about that.
And he just looked at me and he goes, if they're going to be your size, you make sure they know how to skate. And so I ran home and told the boys that.
That's what we did. Before we even started playing hockey, we took skating lessons. And, you know, from Joe's experience, obviously that was a big ordeal to kind of follow what he wanted us to do.
Obviously, I knew they were going to be big kids. Look at the size of Popeye, and they're both really athletic, and obviously they took up skating really well, and a great player.
So I won a national championship with the Littleton Hawks, which was a double-A program. And the year after, we got our first triple-A program, which was the Thunderbirds. We ended up going to the national championship finals that year, ended up losing. But it was awesome to see the growth of the game.
You know, always as the youngest guy, you're always trying to do what your older brothers are doing, so you're trying to keep up with them. But it was fun growing up and kind of you know, seeing a path that was possible.
Never been an overbearing parent. I mean, you know, my wife or myself was work hard, be a good teammate, you know what I mean, and play together.
It's such a long season. Now, he played 82 games in the NBA as well, so he knows what our schedule's like and the travel, and maintaining that even level mentality of don't get too high, don't get too low with wins or losses or bad games or good games. You gotta come to the rink and do the same thing every day.
It's funny because draft night, I knew one of the head scouts for the Nashville Predators, so I was talking to him even before the draft, and he was like, if he's there at four, he goes, he's not gonna make it to four, but if he's at four, we're taking him. So when it got to four, you know, the Predators took him, and I was really excited for him, and you know, to give him a big hug, and as a parent, to shed a tear, yeah. You know, because you're so proud. It's surreal, obviously. You have two kids playing not only in the NHL but for the same team. They're both great skaters now, and it's because of that tip he gave me a long time ago when they were little boys.
Here's Seth Jones, he's gone!